pretty good, bro. Ha, I have 970. Go one with my finger, but I don't like using my fingers, so I use a brush. I have a specific brush for black eyeshadow for good reasons. It's really messy right now, but trust me. And then I just kind of use my finger to wipe away all the excess. Like that. And then if you get like patchy areas, because you can just put the foundation to about here, like leave space here, so that way you can blend your foundation up into the smokiness, and if you blend too much of the smokiness away, you can just add more on top. This is basically how I do my grunge smoky eye, and I like blending a lot because I like the gradation effect, and you don't even need to wear eyeliner because of how dark it is at the lash line. And another thing I like to do is, this is something that squeamish people usually can't do, but your upper lash line, I tend to line that whenever I do a blackout like this. I push my eyelid up like that. I call makes the eye that much more black. The blacker the better for this kind of look. Obviously you're gonna wanna have another color other than black. Like red usually, or dark purple, or gray. Because you want it to fade out. You don't want it to be too harsh. You want it to be like messy, but messy like tastefully, I guess you could say. So that's how you do the grunge. Wow, that took 7 minutes. Well, alrighty then. I'm gonna film the other eye as a cat eye now.